This might be the party of our dreams.